Hi, I'm Chad Asleo. Thank you for joining me on this video. We're going inside the BCIT Marine Campus here in North Vancouver to learn all about the amazing programs they have in order for you to grow on the ocean. Let's go check it out. Welcome to the BCIT Marine Campus here in North Vancouver. The British Columbia Institute of Technology would first like to acknowledge that this campus is located on the unceded traditional territory of the Coast Salish Nations, which include Musqueam, Tsleil-Waututh, and Squamish Nations. Now come join me as we check out this beautiful campus right by the water. Let's go. Okay, we're inside the campus now, and the first classroom we're gonna check out is the seamanship room. I'm super excited to check it out. Let's go take a look. Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
Hi, I'm Chadis.
Nice to meet you, Chadis. My name's Carla.
Hi, Carla. This is a fantastic looking room, lots of natural light. Can you tell me some of the things that happen inside of this class space?
What we have here is the seamanship room. So some of the things that they would learn here, it would be like basics in chart work, basics in navigation, stability, construction of the ship, and even rope work, right? Because those are all important things on board that vessel.
Well, I'll let you keep organizing here. This is a beautiful room, and thank you so much for showing me.
Absolutely, no problem. I have a training tank just next door. Would you like
you
to see that too?
Yeah, let's go look at the pool. That's
let's
awesome.
Go.
Yeah, show me.
Go check it out.
After you.
So what you see here is our training tank, and this is where we actually teach them how to use some of the survival equipment like life jackets and immersion suits. So what we have over here, the life raft. So on board your vessel, if an emergency does take place and we do have to abandon ship, we have some equipment to leave the ship. And this is one of those pieces of equipment. It's a life raft. We train them how to deploy it. And then we also give them a chance to be in the life raft, just to experience it and do some survival exercises with those students to prepare them.
That's fantastic. Looks like there's so many different things to learn based on what they want to do within the marine industry.
Absolutely, yeah.
Wow. Well, thank you so much for showing me around. I'm going to keep checking some stuff out.
No problem. And just to let you know, like, I do have a class coming up. We're going to be on the lifeboats. So you're more than welcome after you do your tour to come and check it all out.
I'd love that. That's awesome. Thanks so much.
No problem.
Okay, we'll see you later.
All right, I'll see you later.
We're now out of the training tank, and I know there's a simulator lab somewhere around here. I think it's on the left. Hopefully somebody's there. So let's go take a look and see if they can show us. Okay, I hear some voices. We might be lucky. Let's go take a look. Wow,
you
look
can
at this
see
place.
The actual course over ground.
Hey.
Speed over ground. Hi.
Hey, how's it going?
Not too bad. How are you?
Good, thank you. I'm Chadis.
Chadis, good to see you. I'm Sam. These are my students.
Hey, nice
you
to meet you guys.
You just explained these guys. Yeah.
Yeah, I heard there was a simulator in this building. Yeah. I think there's a few of them, and I just wanted to learn more about it.
Yes, this cool. is a simulator.
Can
this
I try?
Pilot. Oh, yes. Pilot board. Oh. Those are your throttles, and that is your rudder. Yeah,
can
there you are. All yours.
Okay. Can you tell me how important and cool this is for students to learn on a simulator like
Simulation
this?
Is all about perfecting your skills. They can crash the vessel as many as time they want, but they learn their skills much quicker that way. Instead of having to use a real vessel, you see?
Look at that, eh?
You have been driving boat before, haven't you?
Thank you for letting me drive that. And for the record, I have driven a boat before. That's why I know
oh,
how to
nice.
Do that, right?
You're very comfortable, yeah. I see that, yes.
As a student, if you don't mind me just
asking. Oh, yes, please.
And can you tell me why it's so beneficial to learn on these systems before you go out in the field?
Yeah, so we're very fortunate to have them here. They're very good for perfecting and practicing over and over with no consequence before we actually have to go to sea. So we're familiarized with the equipment, the handling of different types of ships that you can actually do when you're set on one ship.
That's awesome. Well, I'll let you guys get back to learning. Thank you so much for showing me this.
No worries. Awesome. Thanks. Thanks for dropping by.
Yeah, no problem. That's cool. Okay, that simulator was so realistic, and there's many other great parts of this building, classrooms, labs. I think this one right here is an engine room simulator. I think there's a student right here. How's it going, man?
How's it going?
Hey, nice to meet you. Awesome. I just wanted to come in here and figure out what this room is all about. Can you tell me how crucial it is to be in this room learning this stuff for engine rooms?
Yeah, I absolutely can. What we have here is an engine control room. And funny enough, it looks almost exactly like what a real engine control room would look like. So what we get to learn how to do here is the typical operations of the ship. As the instructors like to say, feel the sticks. So that's what we do.
Absolutely. Well, I keep letting you learn in here. Looks like I see a lot of red here. That might not be good. So I'll leave you to it, okay?
Come on, work it out for me. Thanks for stopping by.
Awesome. Thanks so much. All right, I'm down by the water and they're just teaching a class right now, and I did get invited to check it out and also maybe get launched out on a little boat. So let's go see what they're doing. Hey Carla, how's it going?
Hey, good to see you again.
Good to see you. I noticed that all the students went on break, so I thought I'd come check, see what you're doing and learn about this facility and why it's so important to teach students about this pod.
So this pod that we're looking at here right now is a lifeboat, and it's one of those safety equipment that we have on board vessels. So what we do here is teach students how to use this safety equipment in case an emergency happens on board their vessel.
We don't want it to happen, but it's good to know how to use it.
Exactly, yeah. It's all the equipment that I hope they never ever have to use in real life.
Okay, my next question is, can we go for a ride?
Yeah, absolutely, let's go. Safety first, life jacket.
Okay, here we go. All right, time to go. I'm gonna hop in. If you wanna start a career here at the BCIT Marine Campus, come check it out, set sail on your new career, and thank you for watching this video tour.